And welcome back to Let's Play Monster Hunter Frontier, episode 220. We have less than 24 hours. Kind of sucks because I'm never going to actually get any more of the weapons. But then again, let's be honest. I was never expecting to get more of the weapons. So apparently it should be under a special event. Oh, that's Z rank. Special events. Which, that might be you guys. I don't know, I'm just worried that it's like dailies. That's a lot of fucking Tigrexes. I don't know, I know you. Yeah, so they're the same thing. Why are you telling me this? I don't know what that means. But apparently these are all like extreme variants of monsters. Nope. In 10 minutes, huh? Wow. I'm good. But anyway, so we're looking for a thing called, like, the historical site. Tower. Jukai. Here's the thing, we might actually be able to fight the blasting before this guy. Cause this is like the only Zenith exclusive. I mean realistically, yeah, this isn't the right area. No, they're not probably, they're probably not gonna tell me Zeramitsu. Oh, well, there you go. Historic site. But it's not gonna fucking tell me what it is. Anyways, oh, I'm fucked. I can't use a Hulk pot. Huh. Oh, speaking of it, apparently this is a... Oh. Oh great, they got rid of the music. Yep. Yeah, so that's not gonna really work out, is it? And I didn't get my damn music. Oh! You guys have your own unique music? I hope not. Yeah, they do. The fuck is there a... You know what? I might be able to work with this. Maybe not. Sure. Oh great, they have a fuck you aura, don't they? Wow. Jeez. Cause these are like unique. Oh, okay, I just got fucking like punching in the ground. What the fuck is going on here? They're raising the alert? Oh, okay. I thought they were like raising the alert, like we got Americans in here. Fucking just tell me the monster, okay? Actually, I'm gonna turn off the whole food thing after this. I don't know, because there's not much else to do here. Oh. I mean, you guys don't have actual soundtracks, right? That should be kind of adorable if it wasn't for the fact that they're fucking Espinas. Isn't why I... Oh, shit! 20 minutes to do this, huh? Huh, you can just go through the pillars, huh? Interesting. They doing like come? Oh, you can actually just walk all the way over here. Yeah, they literally are doing a combo move. I don't even know what happened. We got the music. I mean, to be fair, this is honestly what I expected G rank to be. Yeah, so... Oh. Because I just wish I could take this slower. And not still using a bone weapon. Then I guess we'll just start doing G1 stuff, cause G7 things are fine. I want to fight Inagami again. I want to fight the second Inagami. I see you're pissed off with me being in your territory. That's my territory now, bitch. Yeah, you can't use Hulks. Yeah, so I guess this will work. Because I don't know. There's definitely a way to detect that. God damn. Alright, then we pin him. Alright, that doesn't actually count as an actual... You'd think I'd realize by now. Well, I was just questioning, you know, why we didn't all just go sleepy. I hate that. Oh, actually, it didn't do anything. Alright, I guess that works. It's a little prancing that Teostra does. Well, I knew I should have did the dodge away. Oh, he actually forms like a... Oh, my. A path from where he walks, it looks like. Yeah, I think I could actually get good enough. Because I feel like the reason why I'm not that good is because I'm just not that practiced, I guess. I don't know, it's weird actually being like, hey, I'm not shit. Really? Thanks. Yeah, right now. Come on. I guess it's because if it doesn't knock you back. Thank you. Sorry, I'm tightening the score. I don't know why, I'm actually starting to like that. What is his name? Because, yeah, he spins it in a counterclockwise manner. Zoramagdaros. I'm just going to heal it because it's kind of important to me. Yeah, let's go backwards. Oh, he's actually down and he didn't... You know what? I think because when his armor breaks. Does bamboo actually make you sleep? I'm gonna go over there. Because, yeah, if you're close enough, then it'll actually just knock you back. One. Two. I just love how meaty it is. Is there a better, well, I'll say better version of Inagami. Yeah, this is really fun actually being in this score. But anyways, that's gonna be this episode.